that my four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream today.
My name is Charles Jones, CEO of Born Leader Entertainment, president of Grindhouse Studio, and founder of the Born to Lead Foundation. The Born to Lead Foundation is a foundation created to give the youth a positive outlook on life, goals, and dreams. Many kids within the inner city may do better if they knew better, which is the basis of the Born to Lead Foundation. The foundation gives the youth members experience in music recording, videography, and photography, provided the opportunity to gain experience while also building portfolios. As leaders of the new school, it is key that we lead our youth in a positive direction versus allowing so many negative figures lead our youth astray. When the youth are able to see a young member of society who came from the same background as them achieving goals, it creates the mindset that any goal can be achieved through hard work and dedication. It's kind of like the old cliche, if a tree falls in the woods, does it make a sound? I use that reference because the success I've endured thus far means nothing if I don't use it to have some sort of influence on the leaders of tomorrow.